Howdy, howdy, neighbors. This is DJ Davenport bringing you Access to Bluegrass, a bluegrass show brought to you every week at this time by this station and Harper Run Communication Arts of Battle Creek, Michigan, and by the Gettin' Picky Music Store of Howard City, Michigan. Today, we have a great group for you. Just sit back and enjoy for the next half hour of bluegrass music.
Thank you, Doug, and thank you, DJ, and folks, welcome to Access to Bluegrass. We're the Miller's Creek Band, and we'll be here with you for about 30 minutes or so, and we hope that during the show somewhere that we're going to do something that'll make you pat your foot a little bit and put a smile on your face. This time, we're going to go back to yesteryear a little bit and do one of those Reno and Smiley songs, I think it is. It's one called Don't You Call My Name, Little Girl, 'cause I Don't Care.
Don't you call my name, won't be there. You cheated on me, did for you last time. Don't you call my name, little girl, 'cause I don't care. Don't you call my name, I won't be there. You cheated on me, dear, for your last time. Don't you call my name, little girl, 'cause I don't care.
don't you call my name, little girl, I don't care. Folks, I tell you, it's never a bluegrass show complete if you don't put a song in somewhere about maybe disasters and double and triple murders and stuff like that, and love, and love was lost. And this, I tell you, I always enjoy doing this song because it tells a story. It tells a story about two people, one called Jack and one called May. I hope you enjoy it. Folks, I tell you, I hope you certainly enjoyed that one called Jack and May. I want to take just a second to introduce this young lady over here on my left with the five-string banjo on your right, or maybe on your left as well, depending on what direction you're sitting in the seat. She's been sitting in that spot, I reckon, as long as there's been a spot there. And I tell you, not only are you going to get when you're around this young lady right here, not only are you going to get a beautiful face and a beautiful song, but you're going to get a hard-driving five-string banjo as well. And this song right here, I tell you, she's going to do a fantabulous job on. Ladies and gentlemen, she makes her home in Franklin, North Carolina. This is Miss Teresa Lovell to do one for you called I Know What It Means to Be Lonesome.
And dreams when there is someone
Hope you enjoyed that folks one by Miss Teresa herself. I want to take just a second to introduce this young man. This, well, young big fella behind me with the big bass fiddle. I tell you, he's a first time we took him out, he was about 15 years old. We took him to a show up in Brandon, Vermont, and I tell you, he's been with us ever since. It's an honor and a privilege to play with this young man. We convinced his mom that the young man didn't need to go to school. He didn't need any school. He could write his name and count to 10. What more could he possibly need as long as he could travel with the Miller's Creek Band and play the big bass fiddle? But as things would have it, he ended up graduating from high school, and he's still with us. An honor to have him. Folks, I tell you, the young man right here really put the rubber in chewing gum. From Franklin, North Carolina, Mr. Jacob Parrish. I tell you, a set of Miller's Creek songs just ain't the same if we don't do a drinking song. And this is one right here that we don't do terribly often. Hadn't been doing that long, but I hope you enjoy this one called Drink Up and Go Home.
Sit here a-crying right in your beer. You say you've got troubles, my friend, listen here. Don't tell me your troubles, got enough of my
Doug, I tell you, that was a wonderful job. I tell you, we're going to turn you loose again. Folks, this fella over here on the right with the little mandolin hadn't been back with the Miller's Creek Band that long, probably about 8 months or so, but I tell you, it sure is a hoot to have this fella back. He's a wonderful traveling companion, and I tell you, you never know from one second to another what's going to come out of this fella's mouth. And but more times than not, folks, I tell you, it's a pretty song. He's a wonderful mandolin player and a wonderful singer, and I tell you, he's a wonderful songwriter as well. This next song that we're going to do is one of his original compositions, making his home up in Mountain Rest, South Carolina, in the tourist mecca of the Southeast. Ladies and gentlemen, Mountain Rest, South Carolina, Mr. Doug Rankin, to sing one for you called Be Still My Heart.
Say a word while she's leaving. Let her go, on out the door. Be still my heart and think about the way she's treated you in the past. And remember another surely can love you more. Her bag's now the pack and they're waiting in the hall. And it seems she might really go this time. I know you'd like to stop her and say how much you care. Little heart, don't you dare change her mind. Be still my heart, don't say a word while she's leaving. Let her go, on out the door. Be still my heart and think about the way she's treated you in the past. And remember another surely can love you more. Don't love you anymore. Be still my heart, don't say a word while she's leaving. Let her go, on out the door. Be still my heart and think about the way she's treated you in the past. And remember another surely could love you more. She's leaving. Let her go, on out the door. Be still my heart and think about the way she's treated you in the past. And remember another surely could love you more. And remember another surely could love you more.
Well, now I guess I have to introduce Mr. Scoggins over here the way he did me, and he was almost nice whenever he introduced me, so maybe I...
Make it be the truth, Doug. Make it be the truth.
No, the truth's too hard sometimes. We want y'all to make a welcome on the show here, the fellow that holds all everything together. So we kind of think of him as the sticky stuff in the middle that keeps the rest of us hanging around.
Like an Oreo.
Yeah, like an Oreo. There you go. And he is the fellow that handles most of the business end and does all the hard work, and you'd think he'd be the big star standing in the middle singing
does
here.
Does all the driving while you're sleeping.
Well, I have to have my sleep, but anyway, I think he does a fine job of leading the song, and we're going to show him out to you here a little bit. But y'all make welcome, if you would, from down in Rock Hill, South Carolina, the heart and soul of Miller's Creek.
Oh, please, Doug, come on now.
Mr. Ken Scoggins, and we're going to feature him here on an old tune called The Brakeman's Blues.
I tell you, Doug, that's probably as rousing an introduction as I ever heard in my life, and I don't know what to say behind
it. Well, we on TV. We don't get to do that much.
It's an old Jimmy Rogers song right here. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Just the same as sunny Tennessee. Oh, Portland, Maine is just the same as sunny Tennessee. Any old place, hang my hat, is home sweet home to me. Gonna get me a woman.
catch on fire, and it ain't no water now. Hit the train to catch on fire, and it ain't no water now. Pick the trunk out the window. Sunny Tennessee. Oh, Portland is just the same as sunny Tennessee. In your place hang my hat, it's home sweet home to me. Your little, little lady, yo!
Hey! Old Jimmy Rogers song, ladies and gentlemen. Portland, Maine is just the same as sunny Tennessee. I don't know what blue yodel that is, but I hope you enjoy it. And folks, the next one we're going to do for you is we're not going to let a show get by without doing your gospel song. And this is a song that goes way, way back to yesteryear, and I know everybody watching today probably knows it. It's one called Will the Circle Be Unbroken?
Standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day, when I saw the hearse come rolling to carry my mother away. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a banner sky, Lord, in the sky. I went back home, Lord, my home's lonesome. Miss my mother, she was gone. All my brothers and sisters crying, what a home so sad and alone. Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a banner home awaiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Sky.
hope you enjoyed that one, ladies and gentlemen. I tell you, on behalf of the Miller's Creek Show, Mr. Doug Rankin on the mandolin, Ms. Teresa Lovell on the five-string banjo, Mr. Jacob Parrish on the big upright bass, and myself, Ken Scoggins. Until we see you again, we're going to close it out with this song right here. It's one called The Train 45.
Well, it looks like the old clock on the wall has caught up with us, and it's time to pack up our gear and get out of here and let another fine program come on. Thank you so much for watching. We really appreciate that. And we appreciate the cards and letters and emails and telephone calls, whatever. We really appreciate those, folks. It makes this all worthwhile. And we want to thank our people behind the scenes, our whole crew, there's a bunch of them, so I can't name all of them. Until next time, this is DJ Davenport wishing you and yours the very, very best. And take care of one another. You couldn't take care of nicer people. Bye.